Plug in the wireless handle receiver, plug in the USB and HDMI extension cables. Install 2 AA batteries in each handle, turn on the switch. Plug USB and HDMI into the monitor. Pick up the controller and play right away.